That's my cousin.
Let's go, cousin.
Зүхэн харах. Өөрийгөө долоохоор явцгаа.
Дараа бид гэнэт ингэж багхгүй.
Тишээ.
Дараа бид нис мутрахгүй.
Утаад ажилдаа ол.
These animals are caged to be shipped away.
Ah!
Karşıla!
Free little ones.
Өдөөгөө чи хардаа.
If she was on emissary of the spirit world, she's back with them now.
Maybe the eagle's in the sky, hunting.
More like she's in the dirt, rotting.
Then he came tearing out of the brush.
This is back to Tsushima.
Yeah, probably got sick. So here we are.
If you find yourself near Zasho Bay, I hear you can take shelter among the ship wreckage that's washed ashore.
I'll keep that in mind. Are others gathering there?
A few. They're hiding out from the Mongols and trading stories about the Sakai invasion.
The Sakai invasion? I'd like to hear one of these stories.
I will do it. What could I have done? It was already too late.
Monkeys calling to each other. Perhaps the ones I freed. The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it.
Happened in that deep.
That was the first song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me. As terrible as I did. So I wouldn't feel bad.
My lord.
Here!
Still in the time. That's close enough.
Do you bring an offering for the dead?
This memorial, who is it for?
Brave Iki warriors, cruelly slain in years past by the demon Tadayori Nagao.
A demon? No. Tadayori saved the people of Azamo Bay from raiders.
Disgusting lies and slander! These men died a hero's death.
If you insist.
Please show respect, if not reverence, for the fallen.
That's it.
Direction.
How goes the house?
My plan is sound. You ever built anything on your own?
I can't say I have.
Don't. I'm now teaching myself to hunt and skin hides for the roof. Most boys learn this from their fathers.
May I ask, did you lose your parents during the Samurai invasion?
In a flood during the invasion, so I'm told. My grandmother raised me, until I could hobble around on my own.
For your new home, I have more hides than I need.
Thank you for these, again. I should be able to do this on my own. I shouldn't have to depend on you.
You shouldn't have to build a house because the Mongols burned down your home.
They came while I worked in the fields. I had no chance to save anything. So, I guess this is really happening now. I sincerely hope you don't see me back out here, collecting more material.
Let's go, Jose.
We have no training. We have a sword.
But we can't abandon it to the Mongols. We owe him our lives.
We have no food for you, my lord.
I wouldn't accept any if you did. Not after what the Eagle Tribe did to your camp. Was anyone hurt?
We were spared thanks to Doshun, the monk who oversaw this camp.
He agreed to go with the Mongols peacefully if they didn't harm us.
Where did they take him?
We don't know, but we have people searching.
I'll help. It's a rare man who would sacrifice himself for others.
Hotoke can tell you where our men are searching. Her husband is leading the group.
The men searching for Doshun, did you see where they went?
No, and I'm not waiting around for them either.
The monk risked his life so you could stay.
I didn't ask him to. And now he's gone. There's no more food or supplies. It does me no good to stay.
can't believe it. It's been 15 years since I saw a samurai.
You must mean Lord Sakai's men.
Yes, from the invasion. There's nothing here for you to take. The Mongols have it all.
I'm here to help find the monk, Doshin.
You are? My husband and a few others are looking for him. They followed the Mongols toward the bridge. I'll show you.
You should stay. It could be dangerous.
I want to help. I owe Doshin more than most. This way. What I said earlier about the samurai? I'm sorry. The invasion took so much from me.
You mean your arm? You must have been a child. War or no, that shouldn't have happened.
I found a wounded samurai in our stable. Gave him food and water. My father caught me. Cut off my arm. The hand that fed the enemy, he said.
That's cruel. He was wrong.
No, he was right. The next night, the samurai came to our village and slaughtered everyone. It was Doshin who took me in, tended my wound. I survived because of him. I owe him my life.
There's something on the path. Men have been cut down.
My husband!
Stay there. I'll check.
I think I might be sick.
Focus on breathing. This man is older.
Lokuro. He left with my husband. He was new to camp.
He's younger. There's a mark on his chin.
That's Kaneji. He had a wife and children. Do you think my husband got away?
We need to find the Mongols, quickly. There's something on the path. This rice. It must have come from your camp.
Likely. The Mongols took all our food.
Let's follow it.
You didn't answer my question about my husband. Do you think he got away?
We should go as fast as we can.
I'm trying. But my feet and back. I had to come. I owe Doshin everything. But if I lose my husband, I don't know what I'll do.
We'll find him.
I never thought I'd have a family. But then I met Togo. With him, so many things became possible. But without him...
Stay here until I kill the Mongols.
Mongols on the beach. I need a better look.
Togo! Is he hurt?
Mongols will kill him if they know we're here. Monk.
Doshin.
They have him bound. Ready for execution.
No. Please, you have to save them.
I won't be able to save both. The moment I make a move, the Mongols will see me. When that happens...
I can't lose either of them.
I'll do what I can.
Is it over? My lord, you saved me.
You can thank your wife for that.
Our family is grateful to you, but I fear for those back at camp. Thoshin made sure we were fed, had medicine.
Is there anywhere else they can go?
It's dangerous to travel, especially for us, with me being pregnant.
If I had known...
No, we won't risk it. We'll stay at camp.
You have each other and your child. You will do well.
Thank you, my lord.
Come, Hotoke. Let's take Thoshin from the beach. Give him a funeral.
Thank you.